What's up, guys? How you doing? My name's Eric Friedlander. Just turned 23 today. August 14th, my birthday. Been the best year of my life, guys. So basically what I'm trying to say is my introduction to my vlog, my YouTube channel. I actually just finished a workout. Check this out. Antonio, show them where I'm working out here. Check this out. You got a pull-up bar, you got a dip bar. You got everything here. Work on balance. You know what I mean? Look at this beautiful location. Knee shopping Sweden, guys. Knee shopping Sweden. But yeah, man. So basically, I'm out here. You know, I've been in the fitness industry for about 8 to 9 years. I've been playing football, soccer. I call it football, but Americans call it soccer. I refuse to call it soccer. It's football. It's a beautiful game of football. American, you know, if you want to say American football, say, put the word American in front of it. Football is the European beautiful game. It's an art. It's an art, guys. So, you know, basically, my occupation right now is I'm a professional footballer out here in Sweden, the greatest country I've ever been to. You know, I've been to 10, 15 countries. And I want to share my knowledge with you guys. I want to make everyone better. I think fitness really changes people. It's the best medicine out there. For me, the best medicine is nature, air, water, great food, good nutrients, exercise, training. That is the best medicine. The sun, that's the best medicine. You know, it's the sun you want in moderation. But for me, that is the best medicine, guys. You don't need pills, you don't need steroids, you don't need supplements. You need water. Maybe if you want, you could take, I like brown rice protein. I don't like whey protein, but I'm stressing to you guys, I want you guys to eat real food. You get your nutrients from real food. I don't care about supplements. You know what supplements is? Supplements are an additive if you don't get enough nutrients of one thing. If you don't get enough protein, you can add your supplements. It depends on your goals. You know, if you want to gain mass, you're obviously going to take in more calories. If you want to lose weight, you want to have a deficit in calories. So it all comes down to that. Basically, what I'm trying to say is I'm a footballer. I like to train footballers in a functional way. I used to train as a weightlifter. I was too big. I was too jacked. I was honestly too jacked. Came to Europe. I found out what the real thing really is. Footballers don't need to train with weights. You don't need to train with weights. You need to train with your body, functional training. The most weights I use, honestly, is 20 kilograms, basically 20 times 2.2 to pounds for my American viewers. I think it's about 54. I haven't been to school in a while. But it's about 54 pounds each, you know, for back rows. And that's okay. That's okay. But as long as you're a high rep guy in football, as a footballer. So, I mean, basically it's like, I want you guys to train with your body. Because that's what you need as a footballer. So I can offer you tons of programs, you know, but my main focus is footballers. I want to teach them how to be stable. I want to teach them how to make it in the game. My story, you know, I'm going to give you a quick thing of my story. I grew up in Merrick, New York, in Long Island. I was born in Brooklyn. You know, I moved to Long Island when I was, you know, very young. Grew up, went to high school there, went to middle school there. And then I did a year at Shattuck St. Mary's as a postgraduate student in Minnesota. Great place, really great place. Shout out to my Shattuck St. Mary's graduates and all the homies from there. But yeah, great place. Really taught me what football is really about. That's a place where European football is really taught. You know, they teach you over there. They got a coach, Tim Carter, over there. He's not there anymore, but he's an unbelievable coach. Teaches the European style, how Europeans play football. No, as a soccer player, as a football player, you don't need to train like a American football player, like a hockey player. You train football specific. And that's what I'm all about. That is my mission, my goals, my core of this company, RicFit. And they call me Rick. My real name is Eric Friedlander, but they call me Rick because I used to be the guy who I thought was big, and that's why my Instagram name is Big Rick. By the way, follow me on Instagram, Big Rick, BIGGRICCC15, or RicFit on Instagram. I'm also on Facebook. But basically what I'm trying to say with this vlog is I'm trying to help footballers become the best footballer they can be, the best person they can be. I'm sorry I'm always veering off the story. I'm a storyteller. But basically what I'm trying to say is I did a year over there. And my goals over there were to party. But I was in the greatest football environment ever. And I kind of screwed up, you know. I used it to the best of my advantage, that opportunity, but I could have done better with it. Then I went to the University of Buffalo. University of Buffalo, Division I school, We play in a conference with Akron, West Virginia, Bowling Green, some good schools, some good footballing schools. But, you know, Akron's the best, one of the best schools in the nation. They play great football. Did we play great football at Buffalo? I don't think so, no. So, I'm honest, I'm authentic, and I'm gonna always tell the truth. That's how I am. That's my motto. I'm transparent. You can always trust what I'm gonna say. I'm the same way in person as I am on a camera. Ask my boy Paolo. Am I the same way in person as I am on a camera?
Yeah, of course you are.
Thank you. Real. I'm a real boy. Real man. So basically what I'm trying to say is I'm a positive guy. I like to give people positive vibes, happy vibes. I like people to enjoy their life. Because you only live once. Why don't we live it to the fullest? Live life to the fullest. Because you only live once. It's a corny saying by Drake, but it's very true. You only live once. Be your own human. Everyone is unique. We all have our own DNA. So why don't you guys crush it with RicFit, guys? Crush it with me. I'll get you guys to the next level. I'll change your mind, I'll change your body, and I'll change how you view life. So, basically, I went to University of Buffalo. Great time. Best, one of the best years of my life as a social human being, making friends, good friends, lifelong friends, right? But I want to be very successful. My goal in coming out to Europe and my dream is to play top professional football. So let me ask you, you know, you guys that are partying, that are out on a Wednesday, Thursday night on an after work, and are looking to get drunk and drink, and you actually want to be something. Is that what you really want to do? You know, you got to work when others aren't working, and that's my motto. You know, when others are sleeping, I'm working. When others are partying, I'm working. You know, but I'm not saying that all I do is work. I'm not a workaholic. I love to work and I love to be productive, but I also balance my life. I'll have a drink there. I'll have a drink here. I'm not saying you have to cut everything out. You don't have to cut out your chocolate bar that you love. You don't have to cut out your vodka soda if you're a chick that you love. I know you're trying to cut the calories. You don't have to cut it out. Enjoy yourself. You gotta have lifelong friendships too, you know? So I'm basically, my company, I'm trying to balance everything. It's a synergistic circle. It's a balance that I want. For people to enjoy their life, enjoy their body, enjoy this beautiful opportunity that we have. You know, this day and age, I mean, people who are living in the first world countries, you know what people in the third world countries would do to have what we have? So use the opportunity, use it. Honestly, and I'm being serious right now. It's like, so I went to Buffalo. I always veer off the story, but I told you I'm a real man. I'm not gonna sit here and, I didn't write a script. This is all from my brain. I didn't write a script, and I'm not an actor. I don't know, you know? Maybe I got some acting still. It's not great, I mean, but it's okay, right? All right, so you guys are enjoying. Antonio, are you enjoying it?
Yeah, okay. Kind of. It's fucking boiling here, man.
Yeah. Watch your mouth, buddy. Watch your mouth. We don't curse on my story. That's okay, though. He's Italiano, you know? That's the problem with him. He's Italiano. You know, he drinks espresso in the morning. He's a typical Italiano. I'm trying to get him into the gym. He's smoking cigarettes, this guy. He used to be a footballer, now he's smoking cigarettes. I told you, I'd veer off.
Guys,
story.
Don't smoke cigarettes. It's not good.
I thought you were a footballer, right? Calgary, not Calgary. We go with Juve, bro. Juve! Forza Juve! But, okay, back to the story. Sorry, guys, I told you. You're going to enjoy this channel. I mean, I'm an entertaining guy. I can make you guys laugh. So, went to Buffalo. You know, I realized it wasn't the place to be. Too much partying, too much drinking. I wasn't focused on what I wanted to focus on. And to be honest, I wasn't in my best mode. Right now, I feel, look, and perform at my best that I ever have. So I'm gonna keep continuing how to do so. I'm not trying to tell you guys how to live life, but I'm saying that I can help you guys out. Whatever your goal is, I can help you out. Whether it's nutrition, you want to get to the top of football, you want to get to the top of lacrosse, you want to get to the top of American football, you want to get to hockey. I'm not that great with that, but football, I have the experience. I'm a NASM, National Academy Sports Medicine certified personal trainer. At Buffalo, I majored in pre-dentistry because my mom's a dentist, so she, you know, that's another example. She was pushing me to do that, but I didn't want to do that. For me, but she, you know, I'm not talking crap about her because she's my best friend. She supports me with everything. But she wanted me to be a dentist. Did I really want to do that? No. I'm the type of guy that I don't do what anyone else tells me to do. I do what I want to do. I'm an entrepreneur. I'm not a conformist. I don't do what everyone else does. I do things differently. That's my whole point, and that's what I've learned in Europe. So, after the year in University of Buffalo, I went to Germany. Was it a good experience? It was okay. Ich kann jetzt Deutsch sprechen, aber war das ein gute war eine gute Möglichkeit, good possibility, and a good opportunity. And ich habe entwickelt, you know, it's not, my grammar is not great, but people can understand me. I can have a good conversation. If you're German, I can help you. That's my point, guys. So I came to Sweden about 6 months ago, and basically it's been the best 6 months of my life, honestly. Learned so much about me, myself, and what I really want to do. So I had a good time in Germany, you know. It was very tough. It was tough. And sometimes they weren't the friendliest to me. But I learned, that really made me learn that you have to be nice to everyone. And that's how I am now. It's like every person I see that is sad or depressed, I want to give them my smile, my happiness, my positivity. Spread my vibes. I want to change lives, man. That's what we need out here in this world. It's a cold world. It's not a J. Cole world. It's a cold world. It's a cold world out here. You know, not many people out here are nice people. And, you know, if we bring more nice people into the world, and I'm not trying to be a life changer, but I'm real. Like I said, I tell you my thoughts. And, you know, out here, you know, we got too many people that worry about what others think of them. What he said, what she said, you know. But you gotta, for me, it's like I do what I want to do, and I know someone is gonna judge. Either way, someone is gonna judge me, so I'm gonna do what I want to do. So that's basically me, and you know, that really ties into my vibes and the company that I started. I want to be different than every personal trainer. I'm not the same, you know. I'm gonna make other videos, but I make they're customized programs for each individual. It's not a cookie cutter program that I send, oh yeah, you eat 3 eggs today, you eat 2 eggs. You know, I give them a sample, right? But I tell them how to build the meal. I'm gonna tell them how to build the snack, how to balance. You need a balance in your life, just with social. You need a balance with your food. You need a balance with your social life. You can eat a chocolate bar. You can eat it. You can drink a beer if you're one of them guys. You wanna watch a football match. You wanna watch an American football match. You wanna watch a hockey match, a baseball game. Have your hot dog, have your beer, but just know that you want to get back on track. Fitness is not a diet. Fitness is not a workout. Fitness is a lifestyle. It's about consistency. It's not about intensity. Once you get better and you get bigger and better, you gotta, of course, adjust the intensity. You gotta get more intense. But if you're just starting up, you want to be consistent, because you're gonna make changes if you're consistent. There are no such things as overnight results, guys. No such thing. It is consistency, patience, and hard work. Those are the three things that I embody, man. I embody those. And my company, there's three stages to building an athlete. Movement, nutrition, and recovery. Movement, you gotta be mobile, you gotta be supple, you gotta be able to go through full ranges of motion, you know? So you gotta be able to do things at a full range of motion, because that's when you're gonna get your most power and the most explosivity, the most quickness, the most reactiveness, you know? Especially as a footballer, you need to be reactive. You need to be quick in situations. You don't need to go in a agility ladder. Yes, that's okay, but that's not gonna get you quicker. I'm looking at practical things, man, like practical things as a footballer. You gotta train as a footballer. Train like your position. You know, I play right back, at left back, center mid. I'm decently versatile because I worked on my technique and things like that. And also as a footballer, you know, I can help you with your technique, but right now I'm gonna bring one of my friends in who's gonna help me with that side, the football, the technique side. Because I can do that, I know a good amount of drills, but I think right now I wanna niche myself to footballers. To the physical qualities and the physical ability you need as a footballer. And it's also about periodization, you know? You need to be, as a footballer, if you're in season, and most of these things, I've learned a lot of it through books and through theoretical reading, but most of it is practicality. I'm a footballer, so I've experienced all of this. I've been at the bottom, and I'm not at the top yet, not even close at the top. It's all about periodization as well. I don't want to get too in-depth because I want to create other videos about this stuff, but I'm just giving you an introduction, you know. I'm not the smartest guy in the world. I don't know everything, but I think I know a good amount because, like I said, I have the practical and the theoretical experience, and I think that's important as a footballer and as a personal trainer, as a guy who's looking to guide. I want to guide footballers to the top of the game. That's what I want, you know. I don't care if someone does better than me. I want them to. I'm not jealous of anyone. I'm doing me. I'm getting myself better every day, and that's all I care about, and that's what I want you guys to do. Focus on the present moment, making the most of every day, and crush it with RicFit!
How you wanna feel, baby?
Hey,
what you wanna know? Just pour another drink, baby.
Hey.
Come on, pour a little more.
They're not gonna
fall, I'll treat you like a real lady. I'll keep you at the cold.
My cameraman right here, you're gonna get a separate introduction on him. Hey, what are you doing? What are you doing? You're with RicFit and you're smoking a cigarette. What are you doing?
Nobody's perfect, okay? Stop the cameraman.